everybody, and welcome back to some Stray. We are on episode 7?
Seven? Something like that? The bartender. Let me use over 2 months. Up here, maybe? Elliot. These statues marbled for a little huge unique ability to replace the current. But some night, there wasn't any of the two current units. The humans have wanted.
So if you understood, I'm going to be able to
I think I saw some machine in here. Should we get now, right? Super spirit detergent is all we need. Go over here, get a poncho, bring it over to Elliot. Sup? And then we go over here. Mm-hmm. Back to guy. Thank you, Nestor. Interesting. Egg Seamus. You're all Zork eggs. Ugh. Midtown.
Dead end. Oops.
That was a little scary. That was cool though. I will say that. Whoa! You're not a Zuck, who are you? I'm just fine. The best situation of Seamus, you clever boy. Well, you're clearly making your distinct luck server if you go Spanish and you go back more than just clearly. And so I'm going to know how to escape this place. Thank you.
Careful of that flux. Our full charge explodes Zerks of confetti. 1.21 gigawatts. Oh, it's a fucking... This is a fucking Back to the Future reference. 1.21 gigawatts. So we're appealing to hear in here with that guy just to generate some of those. So they won't start it. I take a fuse with all the friends here for me to go out and fix it. That's a view. I just be reaching there. I'm going to see this with it. If I close the charge, come on, follow me. I'll show you what's new. Oh, that's great. Oh, that made me happy. I love Back to the Future. I only recently watched them, like, within the year or so. So it makes me happy that we got Back to the Future reference to this game. Thank you. Follow the cable. Oh, that thing we saw over here that looked fairly, I know that you hear it back on. It's no problem. The deflector is really easy to rail. That's a deflector to your throne. Ooh. Deflector drone activate. Where's the deflector now? Saw on your fancy drone there. The rest of a small power source, using this much, you can do it by functions for every senior, sneak back to the village, and come home. He's making the village, I'm coming home, son. There's B12 right there, I actually noticed it. It's like a flashlight. That's just kind of cool. It's good for future, though. Button.
Alrighty. I know I'm talking too much, but I will say, I apologize for no Metroid Prime yesterday. I'll probably too try and get one up on Monday or something like that. I've just been busy with work and stuff, so I haven't been able to, really be able to record it, so. Metroid should either resume on next Saturday or on Monday. Aww. Is actually a great place to stop. We're gonna go down to the sewers and explore more with Momo in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. Again, I apologize for Metroid Prime the past couple days. I've been trying to just wanted to do a mixture of Teal Mask, just push that out, as well as try and just manage my mental health and stuff like that. But I have been enjoying Metroid, so I did want to take a little bit of a break from it. And Teal Mask I decided to spread out over the few weeks, do one every so often. Can he sleep in? Damn, I wish I wasn't laying down in a dark area. I had this be a thumbnail, but I already know what I'm going to do with the thumbnail. Regardless, thank you guys for watching. If you guys did enjoy this, be sure to like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And, yeah. I feel like we're going to end of the game soon, so this should be the end pretty soon. Then we'll have a new series going up soon, and then we will be resuming Metroid Prime Remastered. Again, probably... probably resuming at some point. Like I said, I want to do make sure getting Teal Mask out and also cover some spooky games. But that being said, again, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Stay safe. And yeah, see you next time.